My name's Pete Townsend. Welcome to my show. You can see the truth. There's the picture. Here's the reality.
I told you I liked it. I wouldn't lie.
This is a very caustic comment by Richard Hamilton. I mean, what he's done is actually used the photograph and made Pete's nose, which is quite large anyway, be larger.
It's got the markings of proboscis here, you see.
Richard Hamilton, David Hockney.
He's done a Bob Dylan.
Gone over the top of
it,
hasn't he?
That's not like David Hockney. I think Hockney's been taking lessons off my daughter.
This is rather strange. Well, my little daughter's 5 years old. She paints very similar.
Dear me.
I think he likes
it. He actually taught me at art school, and so for me, it's a big kick to see the whole thing come together.
These two were taken from a blood sample.
Nice. This person is surrounded by hair. So.
Well, what he did, he actually painted my face in, and I went, oh, I don't like that. Scrubbed it all out.
And I painted Kenny Jones here.
Peter Blake's one is really striking. It's fantastic.
I think that'll do it.